You would ask me how I'm doing. I'd say, fine, but I was bored-ishing. And you can tell because the right side of my smile was good as gold, but the left side was still twitching. Twitching because I wasn't sure if it'll make sense telling the truth. Like, it wouldn't make sense if I told it to you. Let me give you an example. You would ask how am I, and I answered like this when I reply, my mother's on crack and been out of contact lately. And it's been like this for so long that I'm not surprised if I'm a crack baby. My little brother's a hardhead, 18 and ain't finished school. And believe we can make a living off of SSI checks. This kid a fool. And Papa was a rolling stone. Okay, he wasn't a rolling stone. It was more like a stone who was rolling on. Big brothers in the streets with a third life mind state. And I get those visions of him getting killed. And it makes me cry for crying's sake. So, I just... makes me cry for crying's sake. So I used to run down those same steps that took me down there. I turned around and now those same steps that took me upstairs. Now I'm as strong as I wanna be. Got my name on the lease. Now I can say I'm going to my house whenever I turn the key. Bills paid, rent due, rent is due with no problem. Can't say I could do this if I ain't had no job. Graduated high school early, a semester before my time. What's in the dark shall come to light, and that's why